After a home robbery, we often hear they stole everything but the kitchen sink.
Well, at one West Des Moines home, they did steal even the kitchen sink. And News Channel 8's Todd Magel explains why police there have a real mystery on their hands.
The yard on Crimson Street is the first sign of trouble. Lots of long grass and weeds say foreclosure long before you see the sign on the front door. Unhappy neighbors say the owners moved out months ago.
It brings everyone else's property value down and everything. Just kind of looks bad on the sore thumb.
But that's just the beginning. Last week, the owners, who now live elsewhere, reported someone got into their empty home and helped themselves to the refrigerator, the stove, and the built-in microwave oven.
It does make you a little nervous seeing that guy comes up, just takes everything out of there without anyone knowing. It's pretty gutsy.
Witnesses tell West Des Moines police that they actually saw a flatbed truck pull up to this house last week, but they didn't think much of it. They thought it was the mortgage company, certainly not thieves.
We're trying to determine who had access to the house, because there's no sign of forced entry, so somebody that had a key or access to a code for the garage.
What's really strange is that somebody returned to the scene of the crime a few days later and stole the kitchen sink, ripped it right out of the cabinet. At first, it's hard not to find humor in the situation.
I've been here 28 years. I don't believe I had a report of a stolen kitchen sink, but nothing surprises me now.
But police do have to take it seriously. Neighbors have seen the owners in and out of the house periodically, so police are even planning to talk to them and the bank about the missing appliances and, of course, the missing kitchen sink. Todd Magel, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Now, we did leave a message for the owners who reported the burglary, as Todd mentioned, but they haven't called back.